I made a minifigure of myself. It's actually pretty accurate.